just here with Shane from Blues. How do you think your boys went this year, Shane?
Yeah, frustrating, man, I think's the word. You know, one win away from a top four, and you know, I think we know the games that we blew, but you know, all in all, you know, probably a lot better than last year, but still not content with finishing outside the top four, because that was a major aim.
For sure. And how do you think they're going to go next year?
I think if we keep the same core of guys, we're going to be there or thereabouts. It's just a tough competition, you know, real tough competition. As shown, like I said, three teams finished one win out of the top four. So, and next year's a wee bit different with conference and the 7-15. So it'll be, interesting competition, far more home derby.
Sure.
So it should be good.
Looking forward to it. But I'll let you get back to the celebrations. Big win on speed today.
Cheers, Matt.
No worries.
Endorse you to
No8tv.
No8tv, yep.
No worries. Thanks.